Okay, so here's the deal on spiral saws. They're not just for cutting drywall. With the right tool and the right bits and the right attachments, you can cut all sorts of different materials. Now, RotoZip invented the spiral saw, and this is their latest, the RotoSaw. Now, whether you're a professional drywaller, remodeler, or a serious do-it-yourselfer, there's a lot to love about this tool, starting with how it feels in your hand. Now, some guys grab the body of the tool, while others hold it towards the back, almost like a drill. And since it's lightweight, it's also easy to use overhead. Now, you can also hold the RotoSaw like this, and it's great for doing freehand cuts, and you can even do plunge cuts with various materials, and you don't even need to make a pilot hole. And you can adjust the depth of the cut with just the turn of a screw. Now, how you hold the RotoSaw is really up to you. Either way, you get plenty of control and plenty of power. The 5.5-amp motor spins at 30,000 RPMs, and this motor actually senses if you're bearing down too hard and automatically slows down to keep the tool from overheating. It also helps make sure that the tool is doing the work while you're doing the cut. And of course, what you cut is pretty much up to you. The RotoSaw is part of a spiral cutting system that works with over 20 RotoZip cutting bits for everything from plywood and drywall to sheet metal and tile. Now, it also works with some really handy attachments, like this circle cutter. Now, it's great for doing cutouts for can lights, for plaster, drywall, or ceiling tile, or for cutting holes in ductwork for HVAC. Just choose the right bit for the material that you want to cut. And there's also a dust collection attachment that connects with most shop vacuums. And it's great if you're doing remodeling and need to keep the dust to a minimum. And that's whether it's in your customer's house or your own. Bottom line, you gotta try the RotoSaw for yourself. It's powerful, it's lightweight, it feels great in your hand, and it lets you control any cut. Now, they've posted a bunch of application videos on YouTube with all sorts of different materials and cutting bits and attachments, so go check them out. And you can also go to rotozip.com to learn more.